Welcome again. This is second configuration of part 1 motor design. The working principles of the motor is explained in part 1 video. You can watch it from end screen shortcuts. In this configuration, the one or more coils are placed parallel and outside to the permanent magnet. I don't think this configuration can be used as generators. If you have any idea, please comment it. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time.